what's the day of starting over? Alright, so it's the end of the first full day here in Kosrae. And it was a good day. I mostly just observed. Tomorrow I'm going to start teaching, so hopefully that goes well. I've never done anything like that, so I'm going to either tonight or tomorrow morning, early in the morning before class, I'm going to go over the books, see what I'm going to be teaching so that I can prepare for it. And yeah, saw a lot of stuff today. Saw a very large spider. It was probably like 2.5 inches. There are a bunch of them. And then just like less than 30 minutes ago, I saw a crab. I didn't realize that there were crabs like this far away from the ocean. But it's not super far away from the ocean or anything like that, but it's like normally you see crabs like right next to the oceans, at least in the U.S. So. Anyway, so I'm gonna either go over books or go to sleep. Not sure which. I might try going over the books for a little bit, and then if I feel too tired, I'm gonna go to sleep. So, it was a good day. I think I'm getting more comfortable. So, good night.